Hey, big brother, what does this word mean?
Huh? I have no idea. But Gramps might know. He knows everything.
So that's what we thought.
An old piece of paper, huh? Is it from a newspaper? Let me see. Internet? Where did you find this?
It was in your old coat's pocket. We were playing and it fell out.
I'll explain it to you. Follow me.
I wonder why that room keeps calling me. I've come to think it just doesn't want to be forgotten.
Whoa! What is that thing? It's so old and dusty.
Yes, to them it's unheard of for a computer to be this crude and old. However, there's something this little machine used to have they don't even know existed. An internet connection.
This is my old computer!
No way!
Ah, there we go! Old fellow still has some life left in him.
Ew, so ugly. Did you really call this thing a computer?
Why, yes we did. And I used to spend a lot of time talking to people from all over the world.
You don't make any sense.
No, for you this is just foolish. But it was once my reality.
We argued about things, we insulted each other, but we had some really fun times, believe it or not.
How could insulting someone be funny?
Ah, but you see, negative emotions are also part of what makes us human. They need to be said, otherwise they clog inside you and hurt.
I don't get it.
And besides, even though we argued all the time, we were all very alike. That is internet. A way for people to be connected even though they are far apart. A network of information and people. It got abolished long before you were even born. But it was once all I had. We shared opinions, insulted other people's opinions, and called ours facts. It might sound stupid and mean, but deep down we were having fun. We also strayed from the topic more than once, but it often made the discussed topic to evolve into something beautiful or utterly stupid. We shared pictures of disgusting and weird things and discussed the reactions they got from us. We used to call ourselves pathetic, hate everything. We used to feel shame, anger, sorrow, joined together. We were an odd bunch. We would say we hated the place where we spent so much time, but in the end we always kept returning. It was captivating, a place where we could be ourselves without the masks of a society and normality. We experienced the full spectrum of humanity day after day, the good and the bad of it, and enjoyed it. Could you two please go away for a moment?
Huh? Why? Tell us more!
Just go! I need to do something.
Of course it won't work. However, obviously. You haven't been there for years, have you? What happened to remember you're here forever? Tell me. Tell me, please. Why is it all coming back now? All the stupid shit I thought I'd forgotten. All those hours spent awake. Why are they coming back now? I guess I really do miss you guys. What was the last season we watched together? I don't have a clue, but one thing I remember for sure. My tastes were still superior. Where are you now? How many of you have died already? After all these years, there's been a shitload of you. Are you in the 2D heaven we joked about? Did you meet with your waifu? Did you find happiness elsewhere? What happened to you? Tell me. Why is it all coming back now? Why do I remember all these silly Japanese sentences and cliches I don't remember memorizing? It can't be helped, huh? I guess that one still holds true.
Oh, it's raining.
I might not know where you guys are now, but one thing is for certain. We will be stuck here forever, even if this place no longer exists. And I'm completely fine with that. And let's argue again sometime. See you, Space Cowboys.